this again. So I am on my way to the post office to get some Brahmas. I ordered 26 Brahmas, 6 male, 20 female. I ordered the extra males because I hope they all made it. And some of them will find their way into the freezer camp. Other than that, I am technically trying to raise Brahmas, which is a cold tolerant bird here in Alaska. We have some pretty nasty winters here. So I bought Brahmas because they are cold hardy, and I bought the light Brahmas, so they'll be white with speckled black through them, their plumage. So right now I'm heading to the post office, woo, in Palmer, and I am getting ready to get my Brahmas and start the good life here. So see you guys in a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
What do you guys think of the new babies? Huh? What do you think? It's all gonna be new.